I chop outside of the hand. Even though there are some amazing things happening in my life.
There's some amazing things happening in my life.
And I don't know what to do with it all.
I don't know what to do with it all.
I allow myself
the
grace and ease.
Grace and ease.
To adjust at my own pace.
Adjust at my own pace.
Even though there are lots of things shifting in my life right now. Totally unexpected.
Totally unexpected.
And really surprising.
Really surprising.
I never even thought that this would happen.
I never even thought this would happen.
Maybe I could allow myself grace and ease.
Maybe I can allow myself grace and ease.
And just be okay with adjusting at my own pace.
Just be okay with adjusting at my own pace.
Yeah. Top of the head. Lots of things are happening right now.
Lots of things are happening right now.
Really surprising things.
Really surprising things.
Side of the eye. And if I get out of the way.
If I get out of the way.
Under the eye, there are amazing things.
Amazing things.
Under the nose, I'm so scared about how I'm adjusting this.
I'm so scared about how I'm adjusting.
Above the chin, so I'm asking for grace and ease.
So I'm asking for grace and ease.
Collarbone, and I'm remembering the courage I already have.
And I'm remembering the courage I already have.
Under the arm. That got me to where I am right now. Top of the head. I'm allowed to adjust at my own pace.
I'm allowed to adjust at my own pace.
Eyebrow. And I just ask for it all to unfold.
And I just ask for it all to unfold.
Sigh of the eye with grace and ease.
Grace and ease.
Under the eye. I'm asking it for it to unfold.
I'm asking for it to unfold.
Under the nose with grace and ease.
With grace and ease.
Above the chin, I get to choose.
I get to choose.
Collarbone, my pace.
My pace.
Under the arm, I get to choose.
I get to choose.
My pace.
My pace.
Top of the head. I allow myself.
I allow myself.
To adapt with grace and ease.
Adapt with grace and ease.
So stop and take a deep breath.